friends. We survived another storm. Look at that. We got about a foot of snow. Everything's, of course, buried. I'll give you a little quick view. It's blowing hard right now. She's a bit stormy. They're windy anyway. I guess I got some work cut out for me to try to clean this mess up. What did we get done? We got the trailer cleared off pretty good, so I don't know. This week we're going to have to work, come out there and pop the roof back up, because whatever up there starts to melt, which is likely to be Thursday, it's going to leak water into the trailer and make things worse. So that has to be rectified. Gonna have to dig out some more firewood from over there, right where you can see that. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try and zoom in, see if that works. Hey, look, I'm learning. The red stick there, that's where the edge of the firewood, and you can see that hill up there, mound on top, that's firewood under there, so we'll dig that out. Yeah, so that's what we're up against. I'm gonna start get the tractor turned around, and I gotta get the driveway opened up, and then what I gotta do is move a lot of snow from down there all the way up the back and put it back there, because I have no more room for snow. So we're gonna put it all there, and that's gonna get us going. It's about 12 inches in this area here, or a little better along that path, that driveway that I create in the wintertime. So I got to get that cleared out. I got a lot of snow to move. Yeah, so that's what we're up against. I'll do some video as we go along. Anyway, I got to get this thing turned around, pop the driveway open, and see if we can get started. Got the blower going now, trying to punch a hole in the front here, get the driveway opened up, show you how that goes. You're gonna listen to an annoying backup alarm beep, but it's just part of the course. Maybe for the safety device. We're in a high wind situation, so of course that's not helping things. We're doing what we can, bury the snow in the mailboxes a little bit. There you go. That's the blower doing its thing. Like I said, the wind's not really helping much. We gotta get the driveway established. Works pretty cool. I'll shut it off.
Well, yeah, we've been working for about 3 hours now and removing the snow. Sorry about the finger in the way. Jake's working now with the mass. He's going to try to get down the hill. The ice is just unbelievable. Such a pain. Try to drag some of the snow out where we parked the vehicles. Man, it's COVID-19, I'll tell you folks. I had it, I was off work. Work made me take 5 days off because Jake had it. We don't even live in the same house, he has an apartment. So I did that, I go in, the wife comes home, tests positive. I gotta go out again. I test positive the very next day. 32 hours later, I'm testing positive, so I'm out for five. I have zero energy. I'm so fatigued. It's just, you know, you struggle to do 2 hours work. I don't know if any of my friends out there have got the vid. Whoa! You got a big hunk of ice sticking off the back. You're good where you are. Second gear. sorry, a little bit off frame. Well, that's what this is. It's like the most tedious work. And I mean, you're just at it constantly. It takes half a day to clean up around here. Especially with this big storm that we've had, and we've had a lot of wind today. I mean, it's really windy. So what we'll do is drag all this shit out in the story snow out in the middle, and then we'll take the big tractor, because it's very, very hard to get in there. Anyway, this is probably just a lot of wind noise. This is what we're doing today. Another adventure in snow cleanup. Northern New Brunswick, North Shore. Gotta love it, up on the mountain. St. Arthur. We'll see you soon. Oh, please, 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 subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. We're getting close. We're at 950. My goal is 1,000 before the end of the week. I would really love to see 1,000. That would just make my day. Okay, you guys take care of yourselves. Stay warm. From what I see on Weather Network, warm weather's just around the corner. So, friends, take care. Love your loved ones. Give everybody a hug. And we'll see you soon.